when I'm riding through your hood, east side, be with me. Put the pole at his chromosome, meet with me. It's your boy T, and I'm back with another video, man. And today, we're going to be talking about Mo3. So, Mo3 dropped 219 about a week ago, a little over a week ago now. That shit going crazy. If you subscribe to me by now, you know Mo3 beefing with Yella Beezy and Trapboy Freddy. So, a little backstory, Yella Beezy, Trapboy, Mo3, they all was cool at one point. They fell out. Mo3 partner, which is comedian Roy Lee. Rest in peace to Roy Lee. You know what I'm saying? He was murdered. And around the city, I guess, of Dallas, it's been circulating that Yella Beezy was behind his murder. But these are allegations. So as I said in my last video, don't go accusing this man of murder or no shit. These are allegations. Nobody knows. But anyway, a little after that, Yella Beezy was actually hit up out in Dallas. He was actually hit up. His G-Wagon got shot a couple of times, you know what I'm saying? And they filled up with retaliation from Roy Lee's murder. And as you know, Mo3, who was Roy Lee homeboy, he ain't rocking with Yella Beezy. So you put two and two together, I mean, you do your own mouth, my nigga, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, Mo3 shook up motherfucking whole DFW area when he dropped, not even DFW area, Texas period, when he dropped 219. He sent shots at Yella Beezy. He spoke about the shooting in Fort Worth with him and Go Yayo. He talked about all of that shit. And for the last week, him, Yella Beezy, Trap Boy, Go Yayo, they just been going back and forth over social media. I mean, Mo3 went to Trapboy Freddy old store in his hood and shit. You know what I'm saying? Trapboy releasing footage of Mo3 allegedly running from him and shit. Shit just been going crazy, my nigga. But look, Mo3 just dropped another fucking song called 221. He dropped a video with it as well. Y'all go check out that shit and go crazy. But fans, as well as myself, my nigga, I ain't gonna lie, me too. It seemed like he taking more shots at Yella Beezy, and even including Trapboy Freddy this time. You know what I'm saying? In that second verse, my nigga said, he said some shit like he not Freddy Krueger, he Michael Myers.
No Freddy Krueger, I'm Michael Myers. Black monkey suit and a ski mask.
Yeah. And everybody that know about Trapboy Freddy, you know his whole theme is Freddy Krueger. You know what I'm saying? I think he had like three whole tapes of the Freddy Krueger shit going on. And then Mo3 also brought up the fact he was like he thinking about buying a G-Wagon or some shit.
Pull up with a stick and make that eat flash. I was thinking about buying me a G-Wagon.
And I mean, that's what Yella Beezy got hit up in, you know what I'm saying? It could be a coincidence and the nigga just rapping. Or, come on, my nigga, you know what I'm saying? It could be shots. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comment section, bro. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm going to keep y'all updated with this shit. Hit the notification bell. Hey, shout out to Dallas in general, though. That y'all going crazy, my nigga. Y'all got Mo3, Yella Beezy, Trap Boy, rest in peace, C Struggs, you know what I'm saying? Y'all got young niggas out of the DFW. What's my the young nigga named Splurge? Motherfucking Go Yayo. Free TK. Man, hey, like, comment, subscribe. I'm gone.
Nigga, any nigga. nigga. Address that shit with big songs, you pussy ass nigga.
Prolific.
Aye. Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry. Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry. Aye. Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry. Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry. Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry.